What's up, world? Peace be unto Yalal. It's the Bandit once again. All praise due to Allah. I want to talk about patience. I got a question for y'all. What is patience? Anybody know? Now, with that being said, everybody got their answer and pretty good answers. I learned throughout a situation and a circumstance, I got locked up for something that I did, and money wasn't able to answer this problem. You know, usually money can answer things, but this scenario, nah, it didn't answer it this time. And I sat for over a year, and I had to work through some things, learn myself and all the above. But I recognized that after this year's time, when I was back in the free world, that I had attained something. And what I had attained was patience. And patience has nothing to do with time. You know, I really thought that patience had something to do with time. But patience is having a peace of mind while going through a thing. Hear me out. I said patience is having a peace of mind while going through a thing. It don't matter how long. It don't matter how short. All that's irrelevant. Long as there's a peace of mind while you're going through it. So I will say, whatever you're going through, no matter how hard it seems, yeah, you're going to have some ups and you're going to have some downs. You're going to have some rainy days and you're going to have some good ones. But I will say this. Have a peace of mind and find the self. The only way you could do such a thing is that you got to find that power that sits within. And it talks about it all throughout the course of our life. It puts it in books and it tells us about this resource or this source that we tap into and we overcome circumstances and situations with it. It carries us the whole life. We belong to it. We are the son of it. We are the manifestation of it. So in other words, when it comes down to going through a thing that you are experiencing, regardless of how hard it seems, just have a peace of mind and depend on where the peace is at. You only gonna find it within yourself, and you ain't gonna find it out there in friends. You ain't gonna find it out there in clothes. You're not even gonna find it anywhere in the world outside of you. You only find these type of things within the self. And if you find the Most High, you can attain and utilize this power. So keep your peace of mind while going through it. And all praise due to the Most High. Shouts out. Y'all hold it down. Have a good one now. Peace out.